guys, it's General Grievous here with the Factual Clone Wars, and today on this Clone Wars Explained video, we're going to be talking about why Grievous and Rey is a better ship than Reylo, and we're going to be diving into the hardcore facts about this, because Reylos can't handle GrieRey is because they're just upset because it's not Reylo and it's not the toxic abusive relationship of Reylo. But as you already know, Grievous is a hero in Star Wars, The Clone Wars, and Revenge of the Sith, and that has always been proven as a fact, and we're going to be talking about the GrieRey is because the thing is, GrieRey is a good ship, because Grievous is a hero, and Rey is a hero, but Reylo is not a good ship, because Rey is a hero, but Kylo Ren isn't a hero, and Kylo Ren is a villain, and the whole Ben Solo changing back to the light thing, dude, Kylo Ren and Ben Solo are the exact same person, so stop it with the bullcrap trying to say, oh, it's Reylo and Ben, Rey and Ben, No, nobody, Rey wouldn't even date him after that, because like I said, we're going to be breaking it down from why GrieRey is a better ship than Reylo. Number one, Reylo is a toxic ship. Daisy really has already proven to you, and she already said that it's a very toxic ship, because it is. Why would Rey date Kylo Ren, a mass murderer who's killed millions of people with Starkiller Base, who has also killed millions of people on the ground himself, who slaughtered, murdered people just for the fun of it? And this guy is supposed to be a good person and Rey's supposed to fall in love with him? No. Why would Rey date him even after he turned into Ben Solo? Why would she still date him? He still killed people. He still needs to atone for his crimes. That's not how it works. Rey would not just sit there, oh, I love you because after all the stuff. No, Rey would not just sit here and love him after all the evil he's done to her and others. So no, I don't really want to hear that bullcrap excuse about, oh, the whole Kylo Ren situation. Number two, the whole ship is just disgusting in the first place. Because basically, if that happened, Rey and Kylo would basically have an abusive relationship, like Daisy said, is because the thing is, it's just so much of abusive because Kylo would abuse Rey because, like I said, Kylo has already abused Rey in The Force Awakens and in The Last Jedi with the going in her mind and stuff. Like I said, that's not a good, healthy relationship, and I don't understand how people try to make Kylo look like he's some good guy. Kylo ain't no good guy, people. Grievous is a hero, that's a good guy, and that's real, and that's facts. But the thing is, like I said, with you and these stupid Reylo ships, Reylo's toxic and abusive, like I told you before, and that's what people get mad. It's like, oh, you just call it toxic and abusive. Oh, it's just toxic and abusive. Bro, toxic is not a good, and abusive is not good either. So I don't know why you ship abusive ships, because the thing is, Reylos ship abusive ships because they like that. Kylo does not like Rey. Kylo tries to kill Rey in every single movie, and Rey tries to kill him. They don't like each other, even in the comics, in the games, they hate each other. So trying to say that, oh, they love each other, they're secretly in love. No. GrieRey is a 100% better ship because GrieRey isn't toxic. Grievous isn't a villain, and Rey isn't a villain either. Grievous is a hero, and Rey is a hero too. But the thing is, trying to say, oh, Grievous isn't some hero, and blah, 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 because you're falling for the Dave Filoni bias. Like I said, you can't fall for the bias. You can't just call somebody a villain just because someone says they're a villain. Grievous is a hero, that's a fact. The facts have already been proven down to the point where that is a hero, and you can't take that away from Grievous's role character. But the thing is, why Grievous and Rey aren't toxic, because like I said, Grievous is a hero and Rey is a hero. Grievous does heroic actions. Rey would support Grievous's heroic actions of killing the Jedi because the Jedi killed his people. Rey wouldn't support the Clone Wars Jedi is because the Jedi are evil during that timeline. So like I said, trying to say that it's toxic between GrieRey and GrieRey is a horrible ship. GrieRey isn't even a horrible ship. You're just mad because it's not Reylo. These stupid Reylos are just mad because it's not their ship. They're just mad. They're just mad because they know Reylo ain't canon as well. GrieRey isn't canon either, but like I said, I never said GrieRey is canon. I just said GrieRey is a good ship and is better than Reylo, and this is why I'm proving it on this facts video, because they are facts to define the evidence to destroy your own opinion. We don't care about opinions here. You know who we are. We are facts. We are facts. And Grievous is a hero, and GrieRey is better than Reylo. And that is why I'm basically explaining it down, is because, like I said, these Reylos are toxic, and they hate you just because you're shipping a better ship than their toxicness. Daisy really does not like Reylo. Adam Driver was stalked by idiotic Reylo fans. He don't like Reylo either. So stop it with the bullcrap. They love Reylo. They don't love Reylo. They hate it. I bet you Daisy really would like GrieRey over Reylo. And like I said, because it's toxic. Reylo is toxic. She doesn't like that ship. Like I said, GrieRey isn't toxic, and GrieRey is better than Reylo because it has good intentions. GrieRey is a good ship. It's not like Rey is sitting here abusing Grievous behind the scenes and being crazy and all this stupid stuff. Grievous would just leave Rey if she was doing that. Grievous Hero would leave Rey if she was ever doing that stuff to him, because he wouldn't think. And like I said, Grievous isn't even an abusive man himself. He's a heroic person who cares about his people and cares about others that are in the separate that are good, but he does not stand for evil, he does not stand for injustice against his people, and he does not stand for genocide on his people for no reason. So like I said, Grievous isn't a villainous man like Kylo Ren. So I really don't want to hear the argument about, GrieRey and blah blah blah. No, GrieRey is better than Reylo, people. It is, and that is a fact. Like I said, I can say it's a fact because there are facts to back it up. There are sources and facts to back it up, so no. Anyway, that's all General Grievous Hero of Actual Clone Wars has to say. Like I said, I hope you guys like this video. More GrieRey videos will be coming soon, because I know you guys are really loving that ship. But, like I said, we don't care about Reylo here. We don't tolerate Reylo. Reylo is trash. Reylo is toxic. And yeah, it ain't canon either. So, that's all General Grievous Hero of Actual Clone Wars has to say. Like, subscribe, hit that bell to get notifications. And if you're new, my friends, if you're new, we are already getting bigger. We are big. General Grievous Hero of Clone Wars is happy because what we're doing. And you already know his famous heroic quote. I've been looking forward to meeting you. And Reylo isn't canon because Reylo is toxic. And I date Rey because I'm a good guy. Have a good day, y'all.